Here is a quick tutorial video. I bought myself one of these thermostats. You can use it over Wi-Fi, controlled by your phone, or you can use it when you're out and about, because once you've connected it to Wi-Fi, and then when you go out of range of your Wi-Fi and your data plan kicks in, you can also control it there. So it's great, you can get it warming up an hour before you come home, and your house is lovely and toasty and warm. So this is it. This is one of those sorts of things that I've bought. There's plenty of other designs for these Nest things, but there's none for this actual one. So I thought, I'll just do a quick video then on how I've wired mine up, so that you can see yourself how to wire it up. I've wired one up to, well, they're both wired up to Worcester boilers. One is the I-16, 14, something like that, and I've got the I-25 or something, but they're both very similar anyway. And here it is, I paid $22.99, but by all means, shop around. I was just happy with the feedback score and stuff on this one. But that's what you're looking for anyway. Scroll down, is there anything more about it? Just some features and stuff. Anyway, let's crack on then, sort the wiring out. Right then, combi 14i junior. Three wires then. We're gonna put these three wires into this block connector that I've taken off of here. There might be a jumper between that port, the first one and the second one. If there is, take the jumper out. And then we're gonna use LR, LS and NS. NS is gonna be the blue wire, LS is going to be the brown wire, and LI is going to be the green wire. Yes, it's green and yellow, but we're going to ignore the fact that it's an earth completely. And we're just going to call it green. So they're the three wires. Let's get them on in there. As quick as that then, we've done it. Three wires into there. They go through this little block connector thing here that I can tighten up and shove back in there to keep the cable nice and tidy. That then goes through to the house. Right, now let's work on the other end of it, which is where the thermostat's going to be. Wiring is now done into there, and as you can see, we've got number 4 is brown, number 3 is blue, number 1 is green. So that's them wired up, and test it. There we go, it's working fine. Works like a charm. Cool. If you watch the Geek Street video below, there's a link in the description, you'll be able to see which app you need to install and exactly how to set it up. It's quite easy to set up. You just have to link your device to your Wi-Fi, but it'll explain that in great detail. So yeah, hit it up from about 6:40 onwards from below. Marvellous.